I saw the Hivernal flying by with my own eyes, big as the sky, and ready for the lords to come be heroes. We take it down, and the village nearby will eat like kings and love us for it. It had bright red and blue scales. They'll be worth a fortune, even beyond the Horde.
That's not a Hivernal. You saw a Kaltenzahn. And she's acting normal. She's not one of the dragons blighted by the gods. Going after her would get us killed for no good reason.
I'm gonna have to side with the Lords of Fortune's resident dragon expert.
You sure you're not just scared, Tosh?
Fight it if you want. Tell us where to send your stuff after it kills you.
Aw, sorry, Cutter. Tosh gets final say. We leave the Kaltenzahn alone.
You think I can't fight a dragon just because I don't breathe fire?
You can't fight a dragon because you don't know what you're doing.
Fine. You're the expert.
I guess Cutter's really trying to make a name for himself.
Good way to get killed.
There's rumors of another dragon off to the west. Heard anything, Tosh?
Yeah. Not sure if it's blighted like the ones that attacked Minrathis and Treviso. But it's killing people in villages near Arlathan Forest. They need help.
Well, that's glory.
It's a fire breather. They always have lairs with a Horde.
And there's gold. Tempted yet?
We might be able to spare the time for a dragon hunt.
Can't wait to see what you find. Now, has Tosh told you about fighting a Gamadon Stormrider in the middle of a typhoon?
Best time to catch him.
Oh, it was glorious, Rook.
Nothing but top shelf stuff over here. Kick some ass!
Welcome to the Hall of Valor. I knew you'd find your way here sooner or later. Your kind always do. Looking to fight? All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Our next challenger comes from the Veiled Jumpers of Marathi. She's deadly and dangerous. So everyone give a holler for Valara!
Goddess of rain, watch it! Made it through that one.
You can really put on a show. I should charge an entrance fee. You'll want something with a bit more bite this time, I reckon. All right, get your ass in there and give us a show.
Beat the odds there.
Look at that. Barely a scratch. Ready for something really spicy? I've got what you need. Get yourself in order and head to the entrance. Will Rivain bring the pain? Or will it be gold and glory for the men of Tori? Get to the pit and find out.
Destroy them, faithful! Aim, smite them!
You got it!
That will be punished!
Good to go. Now it's your turn.
You're a fiend out there. No surprise that Grey Wardens know how. I line them up and you keep knocking them down, but I still have some tricks. Get yourself in order and head to the entrance.
All right, who's ready for some action? I know I am.
Not bad.
And I'm out another 20 gold. Maker, I should stop betting again. All right, this is really starting to annoy me. Once more, and don't you dare hold back. All right, get your ass in there and give us a show.
They invaded our country. Will they conquer the Hall of Valor? Find out if the Antarm enter our next fight.
You can really put on a show. I should charge an entrance fee. Looking to fight? All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Come on, place your wagers. And remember, never bet anything you aren't prepared to lose. You couldn't pay me to step in the pit with you, and coming from me, that's quite a compliment. Want to blow off some steam? All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Everyone hit the privy and grab a snack. You won't want to miss this next fight. Look at that. Barely a scratch. Looking to fight? Get yourself in order and head to the entrance. Come on, place your wagers. And remember, never let anything... You aren't prepared to lose. You've certainly earned your reputation. Looking to fight? All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Will the Artar get kicked in the Asala? Watch the next bout. The answer, the cube demands it. Yeah. That. Look at that. Barely a scratch. Oh, I can't wait to see what you've got. All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Grab a cold drink and unbutton those collars, my friend. This next fight is for a big hot.
You gotta move!
Certainly earned your reputation. Want to blow off some steam? All right, get your ass in there and give us a show. Hang on to your hats. We've got a new challenge for you today. You've certainly earned your reputation.
Bellara, is it? I study Ravani history.
What foul-hearted spirit tugs at the corners of your lips to turn them down so?
What? I'm fine. I'm just thinking about what I could do.
So if you're a mage and you do stuff with spirits, is that why you left the king?
What? I was born in Darismuir.
I thought all Qunari lived under the Qun, except for the Talon Shop.
Come on over to get ripped and equipped. Catch you at the hill.
Makes me sick. Seeing blight every time I look out a window.
I will never grow used to it. Rook, you must find Chance.
What happened?
He was here earlier, deathly ill, saying he had to see the market master.
The market is filled with the sick and injured. If Chance is blighted or about to become a darkspawn, find him, Rook. We'll stay here in case he returns.
Come on. We have to find Chance before he gets to the market.
There's so much to do here, so much to do out there.
One step at a time. Not that I follow my own advice.
Careful ahead.
I can't get along.
Look out!
clear.
Look! Dead on Tom. A lot of dead on Tom.
Did Chance do this? He was gonna see the Market Master. Let's find her. The Market is a field hospital now.
Excuse me, did a crow named Chance come by recently?
He saved us, is what he did. The Antam were planning a raid to steal our supplies for the injured. We heard them right outside the gates. Chance dealt with the brutes before they even set foot into the market. And he left you a note.
Chance is blighted. He asked us to make sure he doesn't hurt anyone. He's waiting for us in the Drowned District. We're close to where Chance's note said he'd be.
Have a problem. southern Chantry buildings have a different feel to them. Not always a welcoming one.
What was there before? Does anyone even remember?
We're close to where Chance's nose said he'd be.
People in the market owe him
their lives. Let's let Taya and Viago know what happened here.
Field hospital. How is it doing?
They need more bandages, blankets, and herbs for poultices.
I will lean on the merchant princes to loosen their purse strings.
We found Chance. He saved the market from Antam before Blight took him over.
Thank you for giving him a kinder end.
His name will be on the memorial we are building for all the lost.
Please, visit later if you wish to see it.
Too many undead for my taste. Company, get ready. Someone's raising them.
Nice one, Rook!
Yeah.
one's raising the other. We need a way through. I get a whisper. Follow me. You'll get a taste of your own medicine. Get a wisp to follow me. You'll get a taste of your own medicine. There. Take it out before it raises any more dead.
I've seen their armor on old frescoes. They fought for General Rothera, one of Solus's allies. And the gods have raised them to stop us.
Beware the ancient that sleeps here, dweller. Death and blight have not tempered its rage.
Corruption. Undead. I'd say we found out who's responsible.
Dindon, we have to destroy it.
Take it down. Stay on it! That should weaken it. Fate-Hair and the Revenant are both gone. The Revenant left its essence behind like before. These Revenants aren't just undead, they're something more.
Regrets? Isn't that what the Caretaker said?
Soulless. He left so many of his memories in the Crossroads. Maybe the gods raised the worst of them as watchdogs. Makes sense. What's harder to face than your most painful memories? It's gone. And the Fate-Hair too. That'll slow down the gods' plans, at least on this island. Talking about another revenant.
Dweller, destroy the gods, interloper. Steal yourself. Find the source.
Eyes open.
Just looking at those tears gives me a headache. Let's handle it.
Corruption. Undead. I'd say we find out who's responsible. Here it comes.
Got things ready.
Let's go.
Under fire! Watch it!
Tech closed, another revenant destroyed, another essence gained. That makes three essences. We should start looking for somewhere to use them. This'll open the way. Be why the revenants were raised, to keep that door sealed. Time to see what the gods are hiding in there. Lights up ahead.
All this blight feels like we're choking on it.
You can feel it down there. Ready?
Here goes nothing.
Eyes up. Weapons ready.
There. It's been feeding on the blight. Destroy it before the corruption eats us alive!
Not too bad.
Let's go again!
Good work, everyone!
Corruption staunched. The Avenira cease their gnawing. The crossroads heals. A sanctum renewed, Dweller. As is needed.
We did it. That dragon must have been the god's final weapon to take the crossroads.
Losing a powerful asset like that, let's hope it slows them down.
Let's go.
You return. We are content.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Not now. Not yet. We will show you soon.
This just gets weirder every time.
We sail.
Voices again.
Untold years asleep, only to see our sanctums defiled. Even Arlathan is trampled by cast-offs and mortals. We must secure the Illuvians.
We shall. The Ontom are uneasy in the crossroads, but they know their duty.
If they fail, give the best preserve to me for improvement.
Dead on, Tom. We're already on it.
Trouble coming.
You got it!
My job. I keep expecting one of the floorboards to break.
Let's not linger here.
Not too bad.
Great belong.